Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm pretty good. You know who I am?
No.
You don't know me? I'm Wayne's wife. Mm-hmm. So you cheat with my husband?
Well, if everything was fine with you.
No, you're breaking up a home. So you cheat with my husband. So how filthy and nasty are you to be cheating with my husband?
You better get out of my face.
And if I don't? Because you're a nasty, filthy cheater. That's what you do? You go around sleeping with married men? Do you realize you have children? Do you realize that? Are you a Christian at all?
No, I'm not.
Or this is what you do for fun? Do you realize that? He's married.
She's not touching you. She's not doing anything wrong.
You go around sleeping with people's husband. You breaking up a home. Cheater. Cheater. You are a cheater. And I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy breaking up a home. And then you text my husband. You're married. And you know he's married. And you still sleeping with them. You are a piece of filth.
Call him. Because I ain't good shit. She needs to get out of my face.
No. You're coming to my home.
She has no right to.
I have video. Are you coming into my home?
She needs to get out of my face right now.
Stop the video.
Or you need to come in here and get her.
That's how you do, huh?
That's how you do, huh?
Yeah, I confronted your little broad too in there. Yeah. Fucking cheater. You cheater. And then it's a fucking white woman. Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Huh. Fucking cheater. You ain't nothing but a cheater. I got it. You're a cheater. You are a cheater. Yeah, we got you. I got you out of my system now. You nasty bitch.
My boyfriend of 2 years has been cheating on me. Like, I don't even know what the fuck to do right now, y'all. He's sitting out there right now watching the football game, not paying any attention to his cell phone. So I took it and I'm looking through this shit and I see he's been fucking these bitches off her back page. I ain't never even heard of this shit until today. Like, I'm so fucking mad. These stupid white bitches on here, he asking to fuck him without a condom. Talk about him paying them more. This nigga ain't never paid me for rent. I'm so fucking pissed right now. Like, I don't even know what I'm about to do. Like, I feel like I never even felt like this shit before. Like, it's crazy. Like, I take care of him, y'all. Like, I pay all the bills. My mama is sick and he knows that shit. You know what? I'm good. Yeah, I'm fucking good. I'm good.
Need your cell phone.
What are you doing on my phone?
Oh, what you in here cooking?
It's some noodles. Pass the ball!
Noodles. Oh, who's playing?
Man, the fucking Packers, bruh.
Oh, do you want them to win?
No, I don't want to win. I messed my fantasy league up. Come on!
Fantasy league, huh?
This shit is big, bro.
You gonna give me some of these noodles?
What? No, make your own fucking noodles.
Oh. Maybe Tammy wants some noodles.
Who the hell is Tammy?
Don't play stupid with me, nigga. You know who the fuck Tammy is. The bitch you fucking from Backpage.
Backpage? What the hell are you talking about?
Don't fucking insult me. I got fucking snapshots of you talking about fucking her and asking if you could fuck her raw and paying extra.
Hold on, nigga, pay me extra.
How about that shit, nigga?
You been going through my phone, bitch?
Crazy, I swear to God. You think you're gonna cheat on me and get away with it? I hope your fucking dick falls off fucking that white.